I went through like all these different trashy like videos and it wasn't it.
Yeah, so what it is, it's the original song mashed with the remix. Thankfully, the
Yo.
remix was the same tempo as the original, so I was able to mash them together. And that way, Twitch doesn't like Twitch or YouTube doesn't give me a copyright strike or doesn't whatever, take down my video or whatever. So, because
Dude,
remixes are a
just
fair game.
like 4 days of pumpkin. You're looking absolutely stellar.
4 days of pumpkin, what do you mean?
Just you're on your pumpkin diet.
Oh, except today I ate fajitas and a Oreo. What was it? An Oreo McFlurry from McDonald's. It's my cheat meal. But yeah, but tomorrow
Okay,
back to the
cool.
grind, dude. Back to the grind. But I do
No, dude,
see a little bit of improvement.
big difference.
Yeah, I can see it mainly in my face and like up here. Down here, it's still a little bit like in the
Look,
works.
that's not no ordinary Tony, dude.
Yeah, man. Yeah, we're
No,
getting
Gabe,
there.
your face, big skinnier, dude.
That's where I lose weight first.
I can't even say why the long face anymore.
This is where I lose my weight from the beginning, or when I first go on a thing. That's where I first see the differences in my face. Then it's kind of like in my upper body a little bit. Then, I guess my legs are there's just a, or, I'm sorry, my tummy is the last thing to go. So, but I do see an improvement.
You said you're what's the last thing to go? You're Shane Ching.
My fupa.
Tell me whenever
Yeah.
you're on the raft. We have stuff to show you.
All right, I'm booting up right now. By the way, welcome stream. We're just vibing with the boys here on a Sunday night, with a pair of jeans that fit just right and a radio. Oh.
Joins a country band once, dude.
Oh yeah, by the way, I'm in a
His
country band now. If you
literal intro changes.
if you guys are interested, the artist is called Dawson Drake. He's on YouTube, he's on Spotify. He's only got like four songs up right now, but his album's about to drop, his full length. It's a 10 song album. I joined a country band on, kind of on a whim, just kind of like for the memes, but turned out to be kind of like a serious thing. I was basically just gonna help him out with two shows, and now it's kind of turned into like a more serious like band position, and we're actually opening for Roger Krieger and some other people. So it's kind of a cool, neat, different like thing in my life that I've ever done. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I accidentally closed out of this. So yeah, we'll see where it goes. We'll see, oh shoot, what did I do? I did something to my Steam. This is not. Oops. Mistakes were made. I can't open
Dang,
this
dude.
anymore.
I'm gonna just have to get on your effing diet. Not kidding. There's no way you should already look like this.
Mean, but that's so it's, I don't know, when you're dieting and working out like really hard, it helps. If you
Yeah.
only do working out, it's the slowest. If you only do dieting, it's like a little faster. If you do both, that's when it's like fastest. But
I've been on the Discord mod Twitch streamer diet lately.
I feel that, dude. That was me all summer.
No,
But
Dylan's been on the Mia Bell diet.
if I'm honest
Snacks
though,
24/7.
dude, it is so hard because like I mean, you're just so low energy when you're working out. That's the problem. You like really have to hype yourself up, and you have to like will yourself to do it. And even then, I feel like I can't do the same stuff that I can do when I'm like on a high calorie.
Diet. That's how it is. Yeah, I mean, that's just literally the correct statement. You can't do the same things.
Yeah, I try to get as close as possible, but yeah, it is difficult. Okay, I'm joining the world. I'm gonna go grab some water bottles. I'll be right back.
All right.
Hey, it's annoying how much weight he's lost. Do you have his stream pulled up?
Yeah, I've seen him.
What in the fat?
Good genetics and, you know, discipline.
Good effing Tony. Those ripples burn right through me. Shane, did you do a stream intro? I didn't see that. Go ahead and do a stream intro, bro. Let him know.
No, I muted myself, but yeah, I did.
You did? I missed it. Well, I'm sorry, bro.
That's okay. It ain't no fun.
That's some bad brother, dude.
Would I have to disagree with you on that one?
These home prices are dropping, dude. 3-bed, 2-bath, 1.5-bath. Now $399,000. That was previously like $440,000. They're dropping quick, dude. I knew it. It won't stay like this for forever, but it's going to be like that for, I think, about another 6 or 8 months. I can get my fat cash up. Be doing good. Shane, I'm very impressed by how well this water purifier works, dude. Like,
yeah, I know. If we had one more, man, we would have so much.
We literally don't need it. I think it just needs to be closer. It has to be on the edge, right?
Yeah, it has to be on the edge.
All right, y'all. Wait, did you paint the... Oh, my gosh. You painted the raft.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude.
Wow. Okay. We got some black and white going. Body! What's up, Amanda? How are you? How do you do? How's your weekend? Oh, wait. Did we expand... What... Whoa, dude. Y'all did some stuff to this raft.
Oh, shame, bro.
Okay, so this open area, like, this... Dude, we could put a basketball court here. What the heck? And then over here, we got Farmville. Farmville over here. Freaking, like, our harvest over here. And then, dang, dude. So you expanded this a bit. What's the purpose of making it bigger for the animals?
Oh, we can have more grass so they don't starve.
If they starve, they die?
No, they just don't produce the stuff we need.
Oh.
It gives them more food. Plus, here's what's cool. You don't... He has them all on automatic waters, and they work with water and then also a battery, right? So you just have to run, grab the batteries that are dead, put them on the charger, grab a fresh one, fill it up with this water, and the water... We have unlimited freaking supply of now. So, we are vibing, dude.
Wow. Well, dang, dude, you even painted the engines. Or the, whatever this is. The,
Shane, yeah, the engines. Raft over here. I'm gonna swim to it.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Your weekend was pretty good. What, yours?
Almost there, just...
It was also good. Hung out with my buddy Sam over the weekend, And what else did I do? I think just that, really. Hung out with him. Didn't do anything too eventful, you know. Did band practice. I don't know if I told you, but I'm in a country band now. His name is Dawson Drake. And he is on YouTube and he's on Spotify. So I'm in that band and we're going to open for Roger Krieger. I was telling Dylan earlier that I've always wanted to be a touring musician, but I never thought I'd do it in a country band. And apparently I'm doing it in a country band, even though I don't pretty much never listen to country. So this is a neat experience. It's pretty cool. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Went to church and went to band practice today and fueled up my car, you know, fun things like that in life. You didn't, but that's cool. I didn't what? No, I actually did join a country band. Yeah, it's called Dawson Drake and the Blue Collar Boys. So I'm gonna have to buy a cowboy hat now and, you know, dress the part. Shane, I'm not really digging the black for the floor. I don't know, that's just me.
Me neither. The white was really nice, though. It made everything bright in here.
I like the white, especially on the walls and on the roof. The black on the floor, I would have just left it. Can you paint it like darker wood? Maybe like a walnut, dark walnut? Chocolate walnut?
Yeah.
Do you have mahogany?
Yeah, you oh, dude, mahogany, though. That's, like, actually the best.
You can do any color you want.
That's what I would do.
I built a paintbrush in there.
How do you use it? Show me how to use it, buddy.
You just pull it out and then hold down right mouse button.
It's under tools?
No, the paint.
Paint. Is this an alphabetical order? Dude, I feel like every time I log on to this game, you've done so many things that I don't even know, like, how to keep up. I don't blame Yabel for, like, being done with this game. Paint. I don't see paint. I must be blind.
You know, he's just getting done, man. it's his therapy game.
Yeah. That's I mean, I respect it. I mean, it's just,
You're on a budget. That's the best way to save money. You know, just play whatever your game is instead of going out and drinking, Diet Dr. Peppers, getting shitty. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm not like a going out kind of person. So that's my idea of fun is I go get food, I come home, play video games, see who's on. You know, that's pretty much it. I don't even watch that much TV or anything.
No way. All those things don't sound like you at all, Gabe.
Come on. You know it to be true.
They're not the main reasons why we love you or anything.
You love me because of my insatiable hunger.
I love you because we relax and vibe and think about a good time in the same way.
This is true.
Hey, something special.
Well, this paintbrush is made out of feathers. Shane, how do I pick like, how do I make paint? Or, like, how do I...
Yeah, if you come over here to paint, I already have certain colors inside here, but you just take the flowers, not the flower seeds, but the flowers, and then you come over to where the paint is over here, and you just put the flower color that you want, or the type of flower, and it turns that flower into paint.
Okay, so how do I get mahogany brown? Is that like yellow and black?
So, yeah, let me... do we have black flowers?
Here, I'll let you do that.
No, you can do it.
Yeehaw. Tell me about the band. Well, the band is Dawson Drake. He's the lead singer and he plays acoustic. Then there's Caleb. He's our electric guitarist. Then there is, who else? Chris, he's our bassist. And he has a big beard and dresses like a country boy, but wears like rapper chains, just like a huge giant chains around his neck with diamonds and just rapper jewelry. That's about it. And we play country. Yep. That's the band.
Instantly, he's already down here.
Okay, so how do you suggest, Shane, that I make this paint?
So you take the black color, and you need, like, different colors, but you pull out your paintbrush and then right-click, and then it gives you a color wheel. And then that color wheel, you're able to figure out what kind of colors you want.
Oh, okay. I don't see, Oh. I think the closest thing to brown is I'm gonna need red, yellow, and black.
Yeah, that's why I'm planting these black flowers. That's what I was looking at.
Let's see. Red, yellow. Wait.
I'm also planting some yellow flowers for you.
Red, yellow, and black. Okay, and then I right-click, and then how do I make it?
You click on the color you want while holding down right-click, and then you're able to pick which color, and you can also do a secondary to do patterns. You just click this secondary icon.
Okay, but I'm clicking on it, and it's, I don't think this is working.
It does
maybe
work.
It did work.
You have to fiddle with it a little bit.
Oh, okay, so we need more black flowers, don't we?
Yeah, that's why I'm planting them right now. We only get one seed back, so we have to protect them from the birds.
Gotcha. Well, I already painted the first tile of, the inside with the closest thing to mahogany that I can think of.
Okay.
The brown shade. But before we get carried away, like, customizing the thing, don't we want to finish the story?
Yeah, I have the raft moving. You can steer us towards the story, back towards the story whenever.
Are we in the right island or no?
What do you mean?
This is not the island we need, right, for the final story?
Yeah, it shouldn't be, yeah. I was just drifting, getting resources. Oh, this is a big island, though.
Mm-hmm.
Get more flowers if you want.
Dude. My character is, like, the epitome of an ectomorph. Just, like, hungry every 5 minutes. Okay, wait. That didn't work. Okay. Yeah, the thing is that I don't know how to navigate.
Actually, about to move that all upstairs. Let me do that real fast. Try to do one more thing.
I don't know how to take us where we need to go.
Hey, why can't you just take me away? Secret place.
I can be with Jews. Jews can make me like you. Like that?
Kind of. To my hammer.
Dylan, are you still watching Andrew Tate videos?
Not specifically. Yeah, dude is just super entertaining how he can say ridiculous stuff and everyone's like, Bro, that's the guy.
So basically what you're saying is that you could be famous if you just recorded what you said?
You just have to say some outlandish stuff that kind of goes along with whatever Joe Rogan's saying on his podcast. And people are like, bro, I watched this podcast. Did you see this the other day?
Like, what a genius.
Andrew Tate's natty. Can I be completely transparent with you, Gabe?
Yeah.
It's pissing me off how good of shape you've gotten in just a few days.
Oh my gosh, stop it, dude.
I'm so serious.
Chill.
I'm about to go... I'm going to take some steroids tomorrow.
No, dude.
Steroids to get in hella good, cut shape, jawline for days. Stop. Whatever gave you that fade, everything tomorrow.
Chill, dude. Chill.
I'm on the make yourself puke diet and then work out every single day. All day.
Oh my gosh, dude. Stop. Are we moving again?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Watching this makes me want to play SpongeBob. Oh, yeah. Actually, I have, like, look, let me show you, Amanda. I have, like, flippers right here equipped. And I have this oxygen bottle equipped so I can go, like, deep below. The problem is... Wait, we are moving, correct? Yeah, we are.
Excuse me, how deep?
Look, SpongeBob vibes. The problem is there's a shark that... keeps attacking me if I do that. So if we're gonna do that, I think what I have to do is I have to put like we have to do like shark bait, don't we, to like entertain the sharks while we like go in the water?
You can you can just dodge them.
But yes, let me look around real quick.
Shane, there's the vendor up here.
I just want to go on record and say that I do want to play SpongeBob with you again soon. I'm waiting till the situation reaches an acceptable level, you know, because I really do feel bad about, like, I don't want to, expose other people to this kind of environment, you know what I mean? Not yet. So just bear with me, but I do want to finish the game with you. I really want to get that I think we have like one more section to complete, but I'll definitely let you know once I feel comfortable having guests over. I hope you understand. It's not that I don't want to play, and it's not that I don't want to have you over. It's just that, you know, I want to do it, you know, when it's acceptable. You know what I mean? So, that being said, are we going the right way?
Turn on the engines, Gabe.
Turn on the engines?
Yes, sir.
I'm swimming to you guys. Y'all left me on the island again.
No way.
Yeah, dude.
When did you get off the island? When did you get off the boat?
Heck if I know, dude, but I have this fat-ass shark flying at me right now. I just barely dodged him.
Dude, there's no
second way. Second one.
There you are. Oh, my gosh. Okay, first of all, that was Shane again. I did not leave you because I didn't even activate anything.
Oh, don't turn them back.
Fifth of all...
keep them going that this same way.
I don't... know... how... or when you got off the island, or when you got off the boat.
I don't know, Gabby, I was just running around.
Dude, why is my... what is happening here?
Shane's turning, so it's moving your cursor.
Oh, dude, I'm like, is my mouse having, like, like mouse drift? Like, what is this? I didn't know we were turning.
What's up, buddy?
Do you like this up here?
Yeah, man, this is way nicer. I hated that crap inside.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, what did you build upstairs?
Very top level, he put the steering wheel so you could see where you're driving.
Oh, okay. Wait, you built a roof.
Oh, shoot.
Gabe, have you been in your cubby yet? Let's go explore together.
I haven't, but...
Shane, come with.
The roof is no longer Valheim roof. It's like an actual roof. Why is there just like one storage bin on this floor? That's it. It's like all there is.
It's for the,
Shane, let's have...
So this is my room. There's a globe! Yes!
Yeah, I put it in here for you.
Dude, you know there's how much I love globes.
There's one more thing for you.
What's that? Oh, in here? What the heck? A llama, dude?
I went and put him in everybody's rooms. There's one in Shane's too.
That's so funny. Oh no, he's getting out. Oh wait, I can carry him. Just put him back in. Let me close this so he can't get out. Dude, he must like hate himself right now.
You don't want any, llama mama drama. You know what I mean?
Yeah, his name is Tiny. I really like this little picture you put in here. The sunflowers. It's called the pot. It's a really nice, like, little cubby. And whatever the monkey is with the planet, or the little figure, whatever.
Planet.
The planet. Dude, poor llama.
Could you come help me harvest some of these flowers real fast?
Ching, ching. Dude, I'm hungry again. Hold on. About to die.
That croissant. Finish that croissant.
Oh. Okay, what did you need, Shane? Harvest the flowers?
Oh, gosh.
Are we planting more of them? Like, should I plant?
Yeah, we need to harvest all these.
The black ones, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Just harvest all of them if you can.
All of them?
The birds are going to destroy them if we
don't. I don't know if I have enough space in my thing. We'll see. Wow, dude. That's a lot of flowers. I'm surprised I have the inventory space for this. Understood, no worries.
Man, no metal.
Yeah.
Y'all have any scrap metal? Like, on you?
I think I do. Let me check.
Just don't toss it out right now because it'll get lost.
No, just stand in front of me so when I toss it out, you catch it. Ready? Go.
Get the water.
Do you need metal ingots? Is that metal ingots?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Okay, do you need me to harvest the rest of the flowers?
Yeah, if you don't mind. The bird's destroying them and we need to get them out.
Okay.
Because we're losing them really fast. You don't replenish flowers when you pick them up. You only get one seed and one flower.
Oh, no. Go away, bird. I'm like the flower man over here. So, ideally, Amanda, soon, hopefully, I can get into a situation where I can control the environment. But yeah, for now, this is, the way it has to be, you know? Alright, I'm full. Wait, did you plant red flowers?
Yeah, I planted a bunch of flowers.
Okay. There's only three red flowers.
Yeah, I just planted what we had. I don't know what else is left over there.
You wanna... Where do I put this stuff?
In the flower stuff.
Flower stuff. Flower stuff. Okay. Found it. Okay, so we got 58 black flowers, 38 yellow flowers, 20 blue black, flowers.
You can throw the black flowers in there. That's what you needed, I believe. The barrels in the back. That's what makes the paint.
What barrels?
They're on the back of behind the building.
Okay. What about
blue barrels, oil barrels?
The flower seeds. Do I put the flower seeds in there too?
No. You just do the flowers. The flower seeds, you can just put in the flower stuff.
Dude, you literally just said, don't put it in the flower stuff. And then you said, put it in the flower stuff.
No. Flower seeds, you put in the flower stuff because we have to replant them. The flowers, you put them in the barrels outside in the back of the building because that is how you make paint.
Okay. So only the flower seeds go in the flower stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Got it.
Pick.
So these barrels. Okay, let me try this. Place blue flower. So it's only 5 flowers per barrel?
Yeah. But it produces a lot of paint.
Okay. So what happens when the barrels are done spinning?
Then you go pick up the paint that's behind them in the cans, and then you put the flowers in there to create more. And they get done really fast, so you can
really
produce a lot. Yeah.
Okay, I'll hold on to the flowers then. So can we, like, are we going towards the main storyline? Like, are
yes.
we doing that? Okay. Because I really can't play too long, because I got to get up, for work in the morning.
Yeah, I got to get up too.
Yeah, me too, boys.
Mm-hmm.
And I am very sleepy. Here.
Yeah, we need to, like, speed run the story, dude.
So I told Shane, I was like, dude, let's not effing stop at every single place. Like, let's just finish this story, and then we can stop and get all the titanium we want to build every, like, roller coasters if we want to.
For real, dude.
Aquaman did not enjoy and share that sentiment. And let me tell you, I got an earful.
Cockleton disliked that.
Everyone Cockleton just disliked that.
Yeah, but at least let's finish that new place that we got to. Let's finish that island or whatever it's called. And,
Utopia. I don't think we can do that in a short amount of time, to be honest with you. That seems like a biggie.
Well, let's see how far we get, and then...
Just like with that laser situation at that last lab, sometimes you just gotta hit a fat Google, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, Shane, here's the first POI. Right here.
Wait, is this where, that character
was?
This
is the original. Yeah.
Okay, if you don't mind, actually, I know we're talking about not...
This is Radio Tower.
We're talking about not stopping at different places, but if I could stop here just so I could unlock the character.
Yeah, no, I mean, it makes sense.
That would be great, you know, might as well. Because I think this one was one that I wasn't a part of, and if I could do this, then I'd be caught up. Well, I don't know if I'd be caught up. I might have, there might be like one more that I'm missing, but one more NPC, but who knows. So this was the first, and I didn't get to explore this place. I mean, I saw like the stream a little bit, but I didn't actually get like go down there or anything. So
maybe the loot replenished.
That'd be nice. Hiya.
Both engines off. Engines.
Oh, I jumped out. My bad. How do I,
Anchor. I got it.
Oh no, the sharks are coming for me. How do I get on there? I'm confused. Confused.
I swam underneath and opened the doors. Did you have to try and like jump up there? It's strange.
Dude, the shark like bit my butt off. Oh, I see like a stairway that I could go through. Dude, frig off, shark. Okay. So, let's see. Dude, that shark is like...
Yeah, he's aggressive.
Unrelenting. I don't know how y'all got up there. Dude, these sharks do not leave me alone. Okay, I need to follow one of y'all because I don't know how to do this. Did you get the paint, Shane?
Yeah. Okay. It was white paint.
Paint. Put this here. Shane, can you show me how to get on this island? Or on this thing? Structure? Oil rig? Yeah, sure.
Drop over this rock.
Okay.
Then jump over here.
Dude, I was just in there.
Go inside. Okay. And then you swim around this way.
Okay.
And then you jump on top of these bars. And then you jump up here. Oh, look, our Dylan, there's more loot in here again. It replenished.
Oh, perfect.
Okay. Oh, also, Shane, do we know how to craft like the headlamps yet?
Yeah. we know how to do it. You just gotta see what resources it needs. I know it needs a battery, but that's all I can remember.
Okay. So, there's some lockers here. It's really cool, all the things you can put on the raft. Oh, yeah. I did not expect this raft to be so... Like, it honestly turned into Farmville. Like, it's crazy, and I think it's unlimited, like, how many floors you can build and structures. It's kind of crazy, actually. How did you get to that other side?
There's a way on the bottom. Here, I'll show you. Are you on the bottom? Oh, yeah, come over here.
Oh, I see. Just have to hop on the other building.
Either, then you run around this way. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm sorry. You go in the building.
It's like a classroom or something?
That's
like offices.
Then you come around this way. You can go up the stairs.
Oh, okay.
Yep. And then you run over here. You run across this bar. This one, then jump over here. Then jump over on this.
Oh, dude, they make you like parkour to get to the end, huh?
Low key, yeah. You jump on this.
Dang, I fell off. Hold on. Which way? Is it this way? So you run off the. Wait, can I climb this? No. How How did you,
Can you jump over the stairs? You have to sprint and run.
Oh, I made it. Okay.
Nice. And then you jump over from right here.
Cool.
And you climb up on these boxes right here. And then run around, and you're able to get up to the top.
What was that noise? Oh, I see. I have to go through here.
My knees.
And then... Ooh, I almost fell to my death. And I think I'm at the top. Let's see, this is where the NPC is.
Mm-hmm.
Which you guys have already found, but I haven't found yet. So let's interact with Tala.
Hey, a friendly face. Wondering how I ended up here? Long story. Really, really long story. Anyway, nice raft. If you need any repairs done, let me know. I've sort of ended up as a maritime expert. Mainly due to the world sinking. Awesome. Let's head out.
Okay, so first of all, what are these animations when they're talking? It's like their mouth is moving completely out of sync with what they're saying. Secondly, I just got a bit of lore that was dropped that the world sank, and that's why there's all these rafts.
Yep.
Wow, okay. Well, I just jumped to the top of the ship from the top of the thing. Our raft.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I jumped from all the way up there to our raft.
Oh, yeah, I guess you can.
By the way, we can leave because I already discovered the character.
Okay, yeah. Y'all can lift the anchor whenever you want. I'm going to finish this up here.
And third of all, what are these accents, dude? I don't understand. Okay, I'm going to lift the anchor so we can get out of here. Gotta hydrate my character because
accents are low-key racist.
Yeah, it's like they want to be inclusive, but it's so like forced that it turns out racist, you know?
What if they are Polynesian and that's actually like their actual accent?
And we just have no idea what we're talking about.
Unless the developers are Polynesian, then I don't want to hear it, you know?
Guys, wait, I'm on the radio tower, come back.
I haven't picked up the anchor.
No, I'm just kidding. I picked up the anchor.
Oh, okay.
I was kidding.
You were...
I'm on the boat. I was kidding.
You were trying to get us to,
Hold a meme on you, boys.
Feel guilty again.
Yo, but... Not kidding, y'all have lost me at least 3 times at this point.
And by y'all, you mean Shane.
Yeah. A good old painter boy, little Sherman Williams looking boy.
Do we not have any food? What's going on here? What's this kitchen situation?
Come on now, Gabe. Get in there. What are you thinking, man?
Guess I'll starve.
Guess I'll die.
Yeah, pretty much.
Have you...
I guess I'll eat some coconuts.
Did you ever watch Filthy Frank back in the day?
Yeah. Like, a little bit. Not
just watched,
like, a ton, but
Pimp My Wheelchair. It's just so funny, dude.
Pimp My Wheelchair?
Pimp
I don't think
My
I've seen that one.
Yeah. Funny, dude. It's so dank.
He is quite a dank man.
Shane, do we have more fishing bait made?
What's wrong?
Okay.
Just you dabbing my shoulder.
Oh, well, like, no, I'm going to sleep. I love you.
I hear me a bell.
Gabe's not? Oh no. Oh.
Tell me a bell. I said hi.
Hi, Gabe.
Hey, me a bell.
Hi. How are you doing?
I am doing great. Doing.
Good.
You know, doing the relaxation. How are you?
I'm pretty good. What are you doing, Shane? Red, white, and blue?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a lot better. Holy cow.
Yeah?
So much freaking better. Yeah. But I'm about to go to sleep since I'm going to wake up early in the morning. But yeah, I'm doing pretty good.
That's good, buddy. Glad to hear it.
Yes, sir. Well, I hope you guys have... Are you playing... Are you on right now? Or playing Raft, or are you just on Discord?
I'm playing Raft with them. Yeah, I think we're going to try to... Well, I don't know how far we'll get, but, you know, finish the story at least. Get close or something, so...
That's very cool. Okay. Well, have a good night, and I'll talk to you later.
All right, buddy. Good night.
Bye. Also, the red, white, and blue looks trashy.
Get over yourself. Get over yourself. Love you, too. We got to represent who we are, Mia Bell.
Dude, we have a lot of blue paint right now. And I guess we have a lot of... Dang, I got 336 white paint. That's a lot of paint. Sheesh.
Let's just drift and try and recuperate some of this wood you keep using. We don't have enough wood to cook things.
Yeah, but the top's done.
Well, that I can't deny.
For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow.
You can go he's cut down the trees that fellow. I've been growing, Dylan.
Nobody can deny.
You can cut down the trees I've been growing. You can get paint there. Or, I mean, wood there. A lot of wood.
Alright, this is,
your work.
This is like a global SOS calling for all chefs in the vicinity to gather in the kitchen.
Look at, look, I mean, I have like 15 fish, and look on the grills, there's more fish.
To cook me some sandwiches?
Sheesh. We're gonna build a fishing pole.
I know, I need to get some fishing done. I'm just trying to do this paint real fast, but... I'll do some fishing in a sec, because yeah, we are kind of struggle bussing on that food.
Make some clay bowls, because we have plenty of vegetables. We could just make that soup.
That's the best thing. You do that on the smelter, right?
Yeah, you put clay in the smelter, yeah.
Wait, why is it not... Did I even pick up clay? Hold on. Where's the clay? Oh, that might be copper. No, that is clay. I guess, do I need more planks? I don't understand. I'm not understanding here. It's not letting me put the clay on the, am I doing this wrong?
I don't watch.
Shane, hello?
Clay.
What are you trying to do?
How do I, make the clay for the bowls?
You just need clay. I mean, you go to food and...
Clay and you go and you make it into a clay ingots, right?
No. You just take the clay in the clay container, and you just go to your food icon in your tab bar, and you should see under containers, clay bowl.
Got it. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Clay bowl. Let's craft like... Okay, I just crafted like hella bowls. I'm going to put them in the cooked food. Cooked food? Is that where I should put them?
The good food.
Okay, well, I'm gonna take that as a yes. And then I'm gonna pick up this red paint and...
Have you ever had a dream that you dreamed?
Where you, if you could, if you, like, if you could do anything?
Yes.
this paint thing is pretty cool.
Right? It's fun.
Yeah, but it kind of does take a lot of my attention away from all the other things I need to do. What was I going to do here? I forget.
I made... Oh, island.
Can you want to take us back to Utopia?
Yeah, that's where I was going.
Excuse me.
Holy smokes. Sound like in Goof, you know, Goofy movie or whatever, whenever, like, he flies off a cliff.
That's what it felt like. Okay, what was I doing? Okay, I made the clay bowls. Oh yeah, I need to do some fishing now, huh? Let me build a fishing pole, I guess. See what I need for that. Scrap and a bolt and some rope. Okay, so let's get this rope. I need 8. Wait, what?
Don't you take the battery out of here, Dylan, for the navigation?
Dude.
I put it in reverse so we can go away from the island. You can just go with some, go backwards.
I'll let you do it. Battery was dead.
Dude, every time you turn the boat without telling me, I get tripped out. Like, I feel like I'm... like... Oh, wait.
Yeah, Dylan, you like the big, what's the blow pop that's blue, white, and red?
Yeah, bomb pop, yeah.
The bomb pop, yeah. The bomb pop colors.
Yeah, that's pretty good, man. Pretty stinking good. You should be proud of yourself.
So, what's that one country song that's like, something, something, something about a Saturday night? And then the guitar's like, you know what I'm talking about?
Why is everyone so in love with Saturday Night?
Yes, that's the one. That's the one. We played a lot of that in practice today.
Okay.
It's like stuck in my head at the moment. I guess it's a good thing because I'm going to have to, you know it. So many songs I didn't even know existed, dude. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah, there's some good ones out there, man. Not all country's bad. But,
I never thought it was bad. I guess I never got into it, you know? But, yeah. I concur. Dude, we got hella black paint. Which, by the way, later on I guess we can make that a mahogany.
You're like, what's that song where it's like, burr, 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 burr. I'm like, man, I don't know, but you knew.
you knew exactly what I was talking about. It's because our guitar player, he's the one that starts it off, and he does that riff, so. Dude, I have way too much black paint right now.
Shane, I feel like each level should have a different color, so you can say, you know, when someone's like, hey, where's that at? And say, oh, you know, like, black level, you know, corner pocket.
I actually really like that idea. color code. I do that with my Tarkov ammo crates and my magazine cases.
Tarky.
Tarky. I like all my AK magazines cases are red, and then so
Did
forth.
Did you say AK-47 is your fucking address?
What?
That's a little Wayne lyric.
Oh.
I can do maroon.
Yeah, it's your ref. Go for it. You have put in the most work on this ref by times 10 million.
I mean, your room level should at least be maroon, because, you know, Gigum.
Yeah, go no, Maggie's.
Already did that into a really annoying color for me about when what, she gets on.
What if I said that, and then I said like a Longhorn, like University of Texas, like statement instead of Gig'em? Like, yeah, paint it maroon, and then whatever they say, you know.
Well, you can paint your bed. That's cool.
I would immediately like get booted off of. Like, friendship over, you know?
Yeah, like the voicemail.
Friendship like the voicemail. Over. Yep, like the voicemail. The foreshadowing voicemail.
Yeah. Ripperoni, dude.
I am hungry again. Oh yeah, I need to do some fishing. What am I... I like, built a fishing pole and then I didn't fish. It'd be kind of fun to fish off the very top level, you know?
That's what I'm doing right now.
Really?
Yeah, you can. It's easy.
Okay, I'm gonna go join you. So you can be fishing buddies. Dude, this llama is literally trying to glitch out of my room, dude. This llama just wants to be put out of its misery. So you're at the top level, you said?
Yeah.
Okay.
By the steering wheel.
Okay, this is a vibe. Ring dunk. Whoa, I see like a structure to our left. Oh, it's just a small island. Don't let that derail you.
Are those fireflies?
Wait. I do see something like flying.
Yeah, what are those?
No idea. Okay, I'm gonna go put some of this food on the grill, because... Oh no, I fell in the water! No! Shane, I fell in the water, and I'm swimming slow because I'm hungry. Can you drop the anchor super quick? I can't catch up. Yeah, please help, I'm getting bit by the shark. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Dang, Gabe.
I know, dude. I tried to pull a U and just jump off, but I, like, missed. Okay, you can do the anchor again, or undo
we're
it.
We're back at the city.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna start cooking this fish. Why does everybody love Saturday night? Something, I don't know the lyrics, but Saturday night.
It's just a guy that's going through a breakup and everything's annoying to him. So he's like, why does everyone like Saturday night? The music's loud and the beer is cold and all this other stuff. He's just saying stuff.
I think I get it.
We have so much plastic, Shane.
High key, I'm eating some of the food you cooked because I was about to die.
Okay.
Are you making more black paint, Shane?
Yeah, we need some, I think.
Shane has just gone silent and then became a painter.
That's how you know Shane's, like, up to something, you know? Like, he's building something that he doesn't want us to know about. Alright, should we drop the anchor?
And if we knew, we'd be like, Shane, don't do that, that's dumb. And he doesn't want to
know. And he knows it. Yeah. Okay, I'm dropping the anchor.
He's like, me, mine, money.
Me, my money. Pockets too heavy, heavy. Beep, bop, rock, steady, steady. Beep, bop, rock, steady. Beep, bop, rock, steady. Beep, bop, rock, steady. Have you heard that song?
I have not.
Okay, I need to stop these engines, don't I? Turn off engine. And turn off engine.
The eggs, can you eat them, Shane?
Yeah. You may make healing salve with them, though, mainly.
Alright, guys, I have a proposal. I propose all three of us just do, like, massive, like, just cook, do a bunch of fishing. We cook a bunch of stuff, and then we go, like, knock out this game, you know? Finish this story.
Yeah. I don't think that we can do that tonight, though. I'm gonna fall asleep in, like, 20 minutes.
Bruh.
It's like 11:30 is whenever I die off.
Well, I guess
my goal was, Shane, let's not stop at all these small islands, and I fell victim to it myself, I think.
Why did y'all even leave this place?
Just get more resources. Shane wanted to build out the new stuff we researched.
He wanted more black paint.
Yeah. That looks pretty good.
Yeah. That guy loves painting.
I think it's pretty neat.
Crowd.
But you know what's more neat? Finishing
if
the game.
If it was mine.
Yeah. Dude, I did that joke twice today to Dawson, the singer. I was like, oh, is this your Ford F-150? Hmm. It's nice. You know, I really like it. But there's just one thing I don't like about it. He's like, what? And I'm like, that it's not mine.
He's a pretty nice guy now. I didn't know him since he was a little kid.
Is
he like unenthusiastic about jokes and stuff?
No, I mean, he has good, like, I'd say he has a good sense of humor. He's a cool guy. What's the word? Curious? And very, like...
Still?
Let's just say, I'm just gonna say sexually curious. That's how I'm gonna put it.
Oh, good God.
Yeah. You can... I'll let your imagination fill in the gaps.
Who isn't with you, though?
Not with me. But just, like, in general.
Okay, you will.
It's funny because him and Chris...
Why you think it comes out around you, though?
Nah, dude. Him and Chris were, like, feeding off of each other and, like, talking about, like, really sus situations. Like, stuff that I can't repeat on the stream. But, like, scenarios that I'm like, dude, why are you just thinking about this stuff? Like, the fact that you're thinking about these scenarios right now is, like, really, really sus. It was interesting, yeah, but,
like, bro, it wouldn't be weird if we made out.
Worse than that, but yeah. Yeah, like, would you rather stuff, like...
Oh, gosh.
Gosh, dude, pitting the homies against the homies like that? homie cannibalism, dude.
It was pretty rough, dude, I'm not gonna lie, but...
You just sat there like, I'm here to play drums...
I just roasted him for being gay.
For being tarky.
Yeah.
So it sounds like the exact same person.
Yeah, pretty much. He's just a little older and has like a girlfriend and, you know, it's just older Dawson. But, I mean... They're good people. They fed me fajitas, so can't really say anything bad about the guy. He has a big heart and an even bigger You know what?
Tony. You laughed like an anime character just now. Oh.
Dude, I love those memes so much, dude. So much.
Yeah. I think that sound came from like a door opening on a subway in New York or something.
Really?
Yeah. Or I could have just lied. I don't know, man. It's pretty late. You know what I mean?
Oh, I love it. Okay, I'm almost done.
Gabe, stop painting this place, dude. Gabe, have you been back to the raft?
No.
Go look at it, dude. It looks super effing Spanish, let's say.
No, but I've been trying to break this fishing pole so we could have enough food for the family, you know, so I can feed my tribe, you know.
He's like, all right. Okay.
As soon as I break this fishing pole, y'all want to go into the. Actually, no, I need to cook up this food, and then we can go exploring this place.
Dawson's like, he's a 9, but he's also straight. He's a 10.
Oh, which reminds me, have you heard that country song? It's like, I think it's called Dinosaur.
Yeah. 'Cause I'm a dinosaur.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crossed my musical palette before.
Dude, I feel like now I can actually relate to Texans, you know? Like, I know all these country songs now. Well, not yet, but, you know, almost. I feel like I got true Texan points, you know?
Go off, Young King.
Okay, one more fish, and my fishing pole... Okay, my fishing pole snapped, so I'm gonna cook... What the... No, dude, Shane, you know what you should do? High key. You should do a chessboard. You should do like black, white, black, white, black, white.
And then we can use these little tikis.
What the?
Yeah, dude. You should do that. Like, make this whole thing into a chessboard, and then we'll use the tikis as like the pieces. I like that. Okay, so I got stuff to cook. Throw it on the grill here. Fish that I caught.
Have you seen those new... There's apparently like a new trending like video of a little kid and he's being interviewed and he's talking about corn.
Corn?
Have you seen that or
not? Oh yeah, it's super wholesome. Yeah. Super wholesome.
Yeah, bro is going off about corn, like how about juicy it is and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude, it's super, super wholesome. And the kid, like, seems really smart, too. Like, you know how, like, kids will either talk to you in Fortnite or they'll, like, be super, super smart? Like, you can tell he's got a brain on him, you know? Like, his parents didn't talk to him in, like, baby talk. Like, they actually...
No. They were like, you were a mistake.
Go to thou room, Reginald.
Why's it gotta be Reginald?
Seems like a smart name to me, brother.
You're not wrong. It,
the smart name should be TTV Gabyshov, but...
Gabyshov. Yeah. That'd be funny, like, to...
Your undercover name?
Yeah, have like an alias.
I mean, why not, though?
Just cause, like, I don't know. I'm too lazy.
Well, okay, that's a good reason.
To make one, but, I mean, I guess if it's good enough. And also, I would have to change, like, all my social media stuff. Which, I'm also lazy, you know. But, it wouldn't be a bad idea.
I planted some flowers by the bees, Shane, so we can start making honey again.
I'm on the island now, or... the buildings.
just doing some last minute cooking, so
what was the next thing we needed? The entrance key, we have that. Where is the entrance at?
Why do I have all this?
Hey, which building are you at, man? This place is kind of overwhelming me.
I just jumped off the raft.
Okay, so the first building, but I mean, we're kind of catty-cornered, right?
I'm on top of the plane. Oh, shoot.
You're on top of Dido's place?
No, I got stuck. Shoot, shoot, shoot. I can't move. There we go.
Did y'all finish the water thing?
What water thing?
Oh yeah, I did.
Where's it going to, Shane?
It just went to
the water pipe.
Yeah, it went and it gave me a harpoon. And if you go to the top of the tower, we need a harpoon and like some type of battery or something.
Carbon monoxide, yeah. Carbon dioxide, sorry.
So I think that's somewhere on here on the island. But we figure this out from the electricity. I think we need to use the entrance key to get that piece. Or something like that.
Alright, guys. I'm going to fill up my water bottles and I'll be right there. Okay. Where y'all at?
Where this, like...
Oh, I see you.
Pipe, maze is.
Okay. And we figured out the water?
Shane did, yeah.
Okay, so what's next?
Shane, where the heck did you go, man?
I forgot to unload some stuff, but I'm unloading it right now. Okay, I'm coming back.
I don't know, man. I'm honestly at a loss. I don't really know how to navigate this thing.
Did we already anchor?
Everything kind of looks the freaking same to me.
I did anchor, yes. And also... I found a key last time.
We have an entrance key, yeah. We need to find the entrance somewhere.
I found a key and you found a key, right?
I think it was just you. I found a harpoon.
But no, but there's an entrance, but it says that we need two keys.
Oh, okay, so we need to find whatever's at the top of this tower for the harpoon. Is it carbon dioxide or whatever? Explosive powder, I don't know. Something like that.
Plus one vending machine token.
Requires three parts of Dido's code?
Dido's code, yeah.
Dido's
code. There's a two-part key over here in one of these. I'm just running around looking at everything. Everything's locked up or not playable, but...
Look, there's a little map right here.
Yeah, I see it. Fill to...
You see where the red circles? That's probably where the code is. The codes are.
Yep.
They may be written on the sides of the buildings.
Right by the water pump. So this is the... Okay, so it's over here then.
Okay, so there's one right here. Where is it at? Oh, is it these bottles? Six?
It's not these buildings?
There's six bottles right here.
Where? Where are you at?
Yeah, that's what it is, Gabe.
What?
I think it's the bottles hanging.
Dude, I don't know what you're talking about.
Seven right here. For the code. Maybe not.
Look, it says that it's at the front of the house. So it says... Okay, so it's here. The code is here somewhere. Like on this side.
Oh, maybe it's the piles of dirt. Yep, it's piles of dirt.
Found it. Dig?
Yep.
I did see a lot of shovels around there. I was thinking that we had to.
One's right there.
Grab a shovel.
One's over here. Okay, I got it. Click right. Got another code. I think the last one was over here. There's a shovel right there, Gabe.
How do you know what the codes look like, Shane? Or are you just digging up all of them?
I'm just digging a hole.
Well, so a lot of these have bugs in them.
Yeah. I think it's up here, Gabe. Got it. Yep. Got all the codes.
So now we can open this house. We'll probably open it, go inside, we'll find a key, the second key that we need, and then we can enter the city, right?
Mm-hmm.
That sounds about right.
Nice. Okay.
Cool. I'm in.
Big backpack? Alright, we gotta build this.
No, let's not get sidetracked. We don't need it.
I got the harpoon. We're right here by the boat. I'm gonna do it.
Dang it.
Literally, the boat's right here.
That's why we don't get things done. Okay, but is that all that's in here?
I got a harpoon.
Okay, but you didn't find a key, did you? Because a key is what's gonna get us in the city.
I can make this. Rope.
Make me one then, Shin. Gabe. Yes.
If you ask nicely.
Please.
It's time to get kinky.
Oh! What was that?
Teaser.
Please don't.
Can I have a taser back now?
Ethan threatened me with a taser.
I didn't threaten you.
You threatened me. You saw it stream. You saw it.
Is it good? It's not a threat. It's pleasure.
Look at this thing.
It's not a threat. It's pleasure, okay?
Dang.
Alright, I got us all big backpacks.
We're gonna go ahead and put this up.
Yeah.
It's probably for the best. Thank you, buddy.
Yeesh, Gabe. This thing is intense. I got all of us big backpacks.
Heck yeah. Where are you at? It is intimidating, like, just to turn it on.
Dylan, where are you?
I just went to, I shot the harpoon and got the entrance keys, and now I'm over here. So go to the top and
right
then
here.
Follow it.
There's, okay. We're coming over from the harpoon. Hey, I didn't get to see that get shot off.
It's okay, man. It just shot through the glass.
How do I, equip this thing? Special.
You have to unequip your other backpack and drop all the stuff, and then you put it on.
I don't know how to unequip my other backpack. Oh, I see. So do I just drop this stuff on the ground or what? Temporarily?
Yeah, and then you can just pick it.
Okay, I don't want this stuff to get lost.
Get my zip line.
Okay, let me see. So. Let's see.
Dylan, don't beat the game without us.
Oh man, I couldn't do that. It is kind of funny though. Like, did you come with the elevator?
No, I'm trying to. I had to get my zipline.
Dude, it's not letting me equip the backpack.
You have to take everything out of your old backpack.
Oh, including like the. Okay.
All the material, yeah. Sheesh.
I mean, it's big, but it's not like that big, dude. I was expecting something like way more intense.
It just gives you like one more extra row.
Pretty much. Honestly.
Gabe, elevator.
One second, buddy.
Dylan already took it.
One second.
I'm here waiting on you guys.
One second, y'all. Gotta put all this stuff back in my backpack.
Did you go up or down, Dylan?
Up. You can only go up.
What does this do?
I don't know. Come here. Get on here. Well,
okay.
Said use.
I'm on my way, but
go
I don't.
Here, Shane.
I don't see which
go
direction.
Here, it's like a hammer. But you gotta be careful. This thing will knock you out of the sky.
Oh, I see.
Are you guys already in the skyscraper?
Yeah.
Wait, how did y'all get in? Because we needed two keys.
It's like an obstacle course, Dylan.
There was already a key at, in, I found one, but there was already another one.
Oh, I had the other one, I guess. And you found that one. Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
It's an obstacle course.
Okay, so I just made a mistake. I jumped in the water, and now, okay, never mind. I figured it out.
This is cool. It's a whole freaking obstacle course.
Dang, Shane, it knocks you all the way off.
Seriously? Like, into the water?
No. But might as well.
So you went up the elevator already?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming. Close this door. Guess I can't. There's elevator music.
Found the hammer.
Nice. Come back to where we first started, Shane. There's a little ladder.
It says I need a cogwheel.
Whoa, what is this place?
It's like, it's a little course.
Oh, Dylan, press the, press the lever.
So I just opened a door with a hammer. Whoa, there's a guy.
Leave on your raft. Leave Utopia to me, or else the forward.
Where are you at, Gabe?
I just opened this door and this NPC's here. And he just like talked to me and ran off. He told me to leave and then he like ran off.
That's the general guy. That's the one who created the super rats. Where'd he go?
He told me to leave. He went that way to the right. Whoa, dang. Dude. What are these?
The cogwheel, Shane.
Oh, really? Nice.
Yeah. And here are these boxes that we're going to need to stack.
Oh, you can't jump with it.
We're going to have to stack these boxes somehow. I don't know what they do, but...
There's also a thing up here that says 1 and 2. Or 1 and 3. I don't know what it's for.
Dylan, you can't jump with the cogs.
You guys.
That's fine.
We don't... Look, come through here. Look at this. Look, you see where it says 1 and 3? What is that?
Why is the different levels? Oh. Who knows?
Oh, okay, we need to put these boxes right here. And do levels for the cogs. Just like this. And then we place the cogs on top of here. Then we walk up here, grab them. Now you have to be on top. Like that. And then set it down.
Whoa, I just did something on accident.
And then we set this down like this. And then we need to bring the boxes up here, I guess.
Yeah, it's going to need a cog chain. There you go. There it is. Did you grab the cog?
You can't climb upstairs with it.
Requires cog wheel. With us.
Oh, we need to put the cog on the other one. Oh, wait. How do you lower that? Yes, it's how you do it. How do you lower the one on the other side?
I don't know.
Oh! I fell down. Here we go. So I need these cogs.
Put the cog on there, Gabe.
Well, it already went up, so...
There you go. Put it on this one.
I guess I need to... How do I climb up there? This way?
Oh, no. The cog's already up there, Gabe. You can't do that. We already brought one up.
Yeah. So drop that one, and then... I got it. Okay.
How many cogs do we need?
I think one.
Gabe, could you go over to this far side and kind of work this crane?
Okay. Well, Shane got there first, but...
Shane, let him do it.
How do I...
No, Yeah, there we go. Okay. Actually, you need to go down one, actually, somehow. Maybe put two on there.
Can I just grab them from here?
Take the three off and put a two on there, yeah.
Oh, it's going all the way up.
Bruh.
We need two, so put either... There's... Shane, the level below you has a two.
I know, I gotta do three again. Then I need to put just one on here. And then I need to remove this.
I'm just here for the ride, I guess.
Then put the two on there and then remove the one. There we go.
Okay.
Perfect.
Nice, nice. We need another cog.
The filthy rafters
there he is.
Luxury apartments into a scrapyard. Relieving them of the responsibility was the only decent thing I could do for them. I can't believe how ungrateful all of you are.
Are you seeing these animations?
Yeah.
So dank, dude. They put like zero effort into these animations. It's like, yeah, just make his mouth move, like, who cares, you know? Who cares if it's synced or not?
Shane, so there are numbers for every single one, if you see. 1, 2, 3, whatever. So we just have to make sure to play that same game with the weights.
I'm just kind of letting y'all do this. My brain hurts a little too much from listening to country music all day.
There's a cogwheel that's needed over here.
I see. There's a ladder right here. I'm going up to the top. Six.
Oh, so we have to get to level six? Is that it?
We have to put the cogwheel on there.
What is over here?
We need to get the cogwheel this level, Shane.
Yeah, just a second. Let me grab cog over here.
I don't know how you'd get it to where I'm at, though.
It's like some other houses over here. I'm assuming you haven't seen my Discord message.
The cogwheel is off.
Oh, no, I haven't, buddy. You want to do reserve with Chris and I, and do disease history after you're done with the raft?
We need
sure.
Yeah.
I'm down, buddy. All right, I'm down.
So hold on. Let me, so this one, Shane, is, it requires, yeah. What, a three?
I think, yeah, I need to do a three. So I'll do one right
three.
Here.
Yes, three.
I'll lower it down. Oh, how am I? Do I need to move? No. Four?
You'll be here. Okay.
Then remove the one. Okay, then grab the two.
Remove
the
six.
Four.
Bet you got a five.
Three.
This just sounds like a lot of math. I'm gonna let y'all do it.
Put a one on there, Shane.
I will. Just give me a second. Do three. I'm gonna remove the two.
Oh. Okay, perfect. Got it.
Okay, good.
Oh shit, you can't jump. Oh my gosh, I almost fell off the entire thing.
Well, I keep falling off and there's no fall damage, so I think we're good, dude.
They tried tricking you right there, Dylan.
I don't know what that opened or where this went, but...
Oh, gosh. We gotta go across the course. Oh, no. Okay, we gotta put on the crane. Okay, good.
I'm scared.
Pull the lever, crunk!
Where are y'all?
Oh, it opened up for a lower level, Shane.
Yeah, right here.
Another adventure course, is that what you're doing?
Now you put the cog on there, and now we gotta do the course. And run across.
What you did before?
Yeah, crap.
Yeah.
Dude, this is like Fall Guys. Oh!
I got across last time pretty easily.
Yeah, I don't have control with the duck, and that's what you need. I just don't have that PC hand yet.
Yeah, because you got Mia Bell set up.
Yeah, this straight up turned into like a Fall Guys game. So you duck and then what?
Gabe no longer approves.
Fall Guys or Fall Guys meets Farmville.
What the fat? I was jumping over that. Don't do the cog, Dylan. Until we get there.
What do you mean? Did you get it?
Oh, you're not going. That's right. Yeah.
Dude, this is like a. I'm trying to
get there, but it's annoying.
Wait, so you can jump over these things?
Yes, sir. Oh, fat. I'm cheesing it. I cheesed it.
I don't know. Like. Okay, let's see. We'll jump now. We'll duck. We'll jump. No!
I haven't made it past the first one, dude. It keeps knocking me.
I made it. I'm here.
I guess I need to jump towards the inside.
Alright, I'm cogging it out, guys. I'm putting it on for us.
So I need to get over there to where you are?
No. Let me see if I can go pick y'all up. I'm gonna go down.
You can't. We all have to do it. Let me just figure this out real quick. So it doesn't let me jump over these. How are you jumping over them?
You jump over and then you squat and then jump and squat.
Like jump and then squat in midair?
Yeah. But you have to, there's three that you jump over, one you squat.
Not sure I follow. Oh, wait. No! It knocked me off again. Dang.
Are you going to third person, Shane, to have better, like, view?
No, it's a lot harder with third person.
Not necessarily.
It's helping me.
Beauty's in the eye when you hold her, you know? It's all relative. Okay. Need to figure this out. So you can like squat in midair? Is that what you're doing? Hop over them?
Yep, I would jump and squat. Well, the ones that were like higher. If you want to, I can come back and show you.
You might have to walk in here and do this one for me, bro. This is pissing me off. I haven't got past the first one. I did it before.
Don't worry, I fell off. Here, yeah, I can do it for you, or I can just, like, walk in front of you and show you how to do it.
I'm stuck on the third one right now.
It's all about timing. You can just run with it.
The first one is just timing. Like, you run as it swipes you to the next one that you're supposed to go.
When in doubt, just jump it out. There you go.
I feel like that's bad advice.
And then with this one, you need to jump and then hold down control. And then wait. Hold down control. And then jump over. And then, oh, fat.
Dude. I keep falling, like...
This one's tricky. So you need to jump, go when it's like this, and then jump over, and then just keep jumping. And then control, and then jump. Oh, bat, no!
Wait, I have an idea. Gabe. So you can jump over them.
I didn't mean to jump there. Yeah, you can.
I tried jumping over them. It didn't work.
Interesting. Maybe it's because you'll take off those flippers. I was squatting.
I got it. Nice.
How'd you do it?
Man, I don't really have any answers for you. I have no idea.
You just kind of YOLO'd it?
I kept walking, yeah. Oh, and there's some mini ones after this, Shane? That's stupid.
Yeah, but they're easy.
Man, you fluffing say that, it knocks me off first try. I'm gonna have to redo all of them again.
Dang.
Oh crap, I just dropped my thing. Shoot. Get back here, bottle.
And you, so you did all these and we have to do all these for some reason?
To get to the elevator, yeah.
There's no effing way.
Dang it, I didn't keep jumping. I need to control my thumb.
I accidentally keep doing it where I do the double jump, and then instead of one jump, it knocks me off.
It helps me for third person. I don't know if it will for you guys. Also make sure, I'm about to run out of water. I filled my health bar one last time and
just a little. Dude, third person is straight up like Fall Guys. Oh no, I fell down to the lower level. Dang. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if third person is it for me.
Damn it. I think this is getting harder.
I got the first one down pat, but I feel like Josh Blair saying that. Got it down pat. Okay. Let's see. No! Wait.
The tip hit me. The freaking tip, man.
It's always the tip, isn't it?
Squat, Dylan, squat, Dylan, squat.
Hey, I just held down spacebar on accident.
I keep doing that.
Whoa! That was hilarious!
Wait. So what, what happens when you go over? What else is there over there?
Just two more small ones and the big one. The big one's really easy. Just getting across this one's the hard part. Squat, Gabe, squat. No, jump. 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 Squat, squat, squat. Jump. Jump. Jump, squat.
Okay. Finally. So now... Right, right
here. You jump across like this. Now, these are tricky. You have to be careful. You jump. Just keep jumping.
Well, I gotta, like, read it first.
And you gotta squat, and then jump, like that. You just gotta time it. This last one's really easy.
Shit. Wait, let's see if that
doesn't fall off.
Let me figure this out. So I can go forward while squatting. And then...
Oh, I just found a cheese, guys. I just found a cheese. Dylan. Where are you? I figured it out.
What?
Cheesed it. I cheesed it. If also, you can't make it, go. Go and I'll show you. You get knocked off. Alright, follow me. Come here. Come here.
I want to know what the cheese is.
Jump up here. And just jump across. Yeah. You have to jump on the pole right. Come over here.
Imagine the cheese only works once.
Do you freaking imagine? And
dude, I think it was a one-time thing. Nope, oh, never mind. Nope,
nope. He's got to keep jumping. There you go. Oh.
I'll do this.
Yep, that's how you do it.
The cheese only works once. It's so funny.
And then you just fall down. Right here. Nice. Okay, this one, so just be careful. Just jump up here and walk.
We are not out of the woods yet.
No, dude.
Just walk up on the top and walk.
Dude, I feel like I'm in an episode of, what's it called? Oh! Oh, almost fell off. Okay, I'm good. I feel like I'm in an episode of Wipeout, dude.
Oh, just jump up on the top. There you go, I'll jump up on the top and walk. There you go. Oh. There you go. Nice.
Sheesh. Okay,
alright, you're good to go. Just
flung out of my hands.
Alright, get on the platform. Whoa, don't look, there's a room over here.
Hey, come on. No, don't do that, Dylan. No.
Oh, it's an elevator.
Yeah, this is the elevator. The
thing
about
that we've done in Raft.
All right, come on.
No, but guys, look, come here. Watch this.
You don't get on that. Don't do it. Don't do it, Gabe.
Why not?
It doesn't work. That's the cog. That's the thing for the cog that I brought over here. Trust me, I already tried.
What are we doing? Getting in the elevator train?
Hey, get on the elevator.
Why?
This is what the cog was for, to activate the elevator.
Oh, it's already done.
Yep.
It's so dark in here, dude. Kinda wish I had headlamps. Lamps.
Does anybody have extra water?
No, I'm out.
I think I might. Yeah, I have one. Here. Ready to catch?
Yes, sir.
Oh, nice. Okay, it opened up the back door for us. Yo, we can grab this cog, I think, though. Yep. Shane, I got a cog right here.
Okay, we're gonna need it for another puzzle, I'm sure. Oh, wait. This is where we were. Nice. We can get back down to the boat.
It's circular. Well, there's still something we need to do, Shane. Oh, the cog. We need to go back down the elevator. Right? Or wasn't there something to put a cog down there?
I feel like we need to use these boxes.
Yeah, to get up here.
Yeah.
Hold on, let's put the cog up there and carry it with us.
I got one.
Jump. Oh, you can't put it right there? The cog right there? There you go. Got it. You just won't
listen. So, hello?
Welcome to Utopia.
Who said that?
Hola.
Why do I hear boss music?
Yeah, where is the boss? Oh my gosh.
Yo, oh, he's up there. How do we stop him? Oh, I have a bow. Can I shoot him? Oh, get on the boxes. Dude, he just ducked out of the way. I can't damage him. He's invulnerable.
Oh, we have to put boxes below him and get up there.
There's a cog over here, too.
Go.
Where are the boxes at?
They're scattered around.
Oh, I found one. Dude, this is like the cheesiest looking animated fire that I've ever seen. It's like worse than like PlayStation 1 graphics or Valheim. Yes, I just roasted Valheim. What of it? Ouch. Oh, dude. Hold on.
Alright, why do we have two of these?
Ouch, I'm dying. Ah, I'm dying. No! I don't know how to get up there.
Guys, we need to do a 2, 3, 4, whatever stack. Just like
yeah,
keep stacking
you
on
need
top
to move.
Of
them. Yeah, because I can't pick that up.
Okay, so this is 2. Stop, Shane. Go back. We just need 2, 3, 4, and we need to put one more up there. Got him. I'm up here. I'm up here with him. He's running.
Coward. I say that, but I was running earlier.
Where the hell did he go?
He's a Cockleton.
Oh, we need a key? Warehouse key?
Blueprints? Electric zipline tool. Oh. Dude, we can build ziplines! Let's go! I found the warehouse key.
Nice. Okay, wait for me.
Gabe dies from happiness.
You guys, we can build zip lines now. Like, now it's like the forest.
We've been able to, actually.
Really?
I don't know about build them. We can ride on
them. No, we could build them before. It just required titanium, so we never did.
So you didn't tell me this the whole time?
No, you haven't played. Uh-oh, hyenas.
Wow.
Lots of them.
Where?
All right, y'all ready to go in? Don't you have water?
Nope.
Here. I threw it.
I do have a smoothie, though.
Oh, well, then you're good. Okay, everyone fall down. Hyena, 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 hyena. Kill him.
Strafe, strafe, strafe.
It's all about strafing. Just hold down.
Yeah, just run through him.
Dude, it's dragging me. Help.
Run through him.
It's dragging me.
You have to just hit it while I was dragging you.
All right, we got to build. Get the
hey,
boxes.
There's two of them. They're dead. There's two of them are dead.
They're going to keep coming, I feel. Get the boxes. Get the boxes.
So what is it? Like 2, 3, and 4?
Yes, yeah, sir. Yeah.
Oh, he's throwing bombs.
The lowest one is 2.
Oh. Okay, where's the 4? Where are we doing the 4? Are we doing like a fourth one here? Like beside it? Oh no!
Yeah.
Dude, I'm about to die. Like, legit.
Why can't like, I place dead. This? Oh my god.
Hey, I'm dead. Shane, don't go down. Don't go down.
Oh no! I'm dead too.
Shane, get out of there. Drop it. Get out of there.
I can't. Yeah. We're stuck.
Get on top of those boxes, I guess. Drink some water.
Oh my gosh. Get the F off me.
I'm dead.
No way we lose this. We're gonna have to have Nathaniel freaking create an account, hop on and save us.
Yeah.
Shane, what do we effing do here, dude? Don't kill him. Hold on, you're wasting it. Let's think. As soon as you kill him, they're just gonna come right back.
So do I just like get unstuck and then come back?
Yeah, but he's gonna have to still come get us, but he can't come get us.
I know what I need to do.
But you don't know if you have the strength to do it?
Exactly. How do you drop this? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Dude, what if we all die here and then we have to restart?
Got it.
That's what I'm saying.
I got it.
Dude, what's this guy's problem, dude? There's still hyenas down here, by the way.
Yeah, just get unstuck. There's no way I can carry you out. Just press the unstuck button.
So you're going to beat the game without us?
I'm going to try to come back. Is there a way to get out right here so I can go back and get y'all?
Gabe, check text.
I think I could open the door from this end. Let me see. Yes, okay. I can come back and get y'all. Get unstuck. Not doing that. I will die.
Oh, wait. Which one do I check? The last one is... Olam! More Andrew Tate.
Did y'all get unstuck?
Yeah.
Guys, don't think that they're as emotionally calm as men in stressful situations. I don't think they can fight like a man can. And for the same reason, I would never drop my children in an all male nurse. I think that's strange and weird. I would only drop them in an all female nurse.
On the boat, Shane.
Okay, good. If y'all get unstuck, then and press the unstuck button, y'all spawn on the boat. I can get you.
I literally unstucked on top of Dylan. This is kind of sus.
Nice.
I got when I hit unstuck, I'm literally like on top of you right now.
Truth. Yeah. They were
are not able to defend themselves against men who are bigger and stronger than them because...
Don't say men are bigger and stronger.
Dude, all these Andrew Tate, like, clips are gonna get me banned. Not really, but...
Oh, y'all are over there. Stupid llama in my room, dude.
Okay. Dude, what in the United States of America did you paint up here? Dude. Hey, can you give me back that water bottle now that you're back on the boat?
Yes, sir.
Thank you, buddy.
Did you hear that?
Oh,
shit.
It was kind of like soft, but yeah. Something about a clown.
Have you ever seen the clown that hides from gay people? And he's like, no, what are you talking about? And he goes, yep, makes sense. He's hiding from you.
Wow.
He goes, no, what are you talking about? And he goes, of course you haven't. He's good at hiding.
Well,
he said, I've seen him every single day. He's like, have you seen him? He's like, I've seen him every day. He's not hiding from me.
That is pretty funny.
That's so funny. Andrew Tate intensified. How do some people become famous? It just doesn't make sense.
Alright, guys. Here.
Cape. Shane, we gotta go to bed soon, dude. It's already midnight.
Take this, Cape.
We're like, I feel like we're about to beat this game.
Take this, Cape. Stop moving, please. There you go. Dylan, where are you? Drink it. We're gonna go back. Okay, here. Drink this, and we're going out again.
Mango Nana? Is that what those are called?
Best drink in the game.
Dude, mango's so good, IRL.
You're not lying. It just gets mad between your teeth.
Yeah, that's true. But it's worth it. Like, it's that good. Like, dude, I don't know if you guys have had ripe mangoes. Like, when they're really, like, perfectly ripe. Oh. Very few things like it.
All right, I'm ready to go.
Okay, I'm behind you.
Let's go, let's go. Actually,
So can you tell us what happened? Dude, these characters have no business swaying their hips that much when they run like that.
How dare you judge their sexuality?
Crap, got me, Okay, so can you narrate for us what happened when we were down?
Nothing. He just ran away, and then I jumped up. That's it.
So you were just standing on the boxes? How did you, like...
We just needed one more box, and I had already had it at the base, and I just put it underneath me, and then it jumped up.
And he ran.
The elevator is over here. Did you come?
Not yet, dude. Hold on. It's not at Dido's place. I don't need to. Do I need to zipline over there? How do I get over there?
No. The elevator's at the base. I just walk across the planter area, where all the dirt mounds are. Gabe and I are jumping over here.
Pretty sure this is the last last place, dude.
Oh, 100%.
UTV, okay. Gabby, Shav.
Why do I hear boss music?
Alright, I'll come.
Your mom comes around the corner with a belt because you didn't set out the chicken, bro, and you hear boss music.
So, do you have like an open portal to where we were supposed to go?
Yeah, just walk up here and then go up this ladder right here.
That wasn't there before, was it?
Oh, shoot.
Was it?
Did you die?
No, just broke my knees a little.
Snapped your knee off.
Okay, now the door's right here, Gabe. Don't go that way. It's over here. And okay. Then y'all come to the left over here. We're not going back down there with them hyenas.
Big Gabby energy.
Big Quinny energy.
Every time you speak her name, someone gets ghosted.
R.I.P. It's probably true. But at what point can you say that they're ghosted? You know, is it like the 2-day mark, the 3-day mark? You know.
You know what? I'm gonna let you in on something that I learned from Andrew Tate. Not really, but it sounds like it.
Oh my gosh! Y'all see that hyena?
No, I don't.
Holy crap! Dude. We should get some.
Oh no! I fell in. I fell down.
All right, we're coming in with you.
Oh.
I would hold off.
These have something to do with it, bro.
You're gonna have to bound them. Stop wasting your arrows, Gabe.
I'm not.
It's
I'm
not hitting
it.
Him. It's going below him.
Run.
Y'all see this is after me AF, right?
Oh, hit it. It drops good.
Oh, yeah, it drops acid. It's like the spitter in Left 4 Dead.
Guys. Okay, so by the way, that really hurts. I'm already almost down to be dead.
All right, eat some food.
Eat mangoes.
Watch out, it's leaping.
Yeah, I think bow and arrow is like the way to go on this, because you can keep your distance. Oh, dude, I'm dead. I'm actually dead.
And we can't get out of this one.
Yeah, you can't die, Shane.
Eat, Dylan. Eat something. Run away.
I don't think I'm killing it, dude.
So
Minecraft?
Nah, dude. Roblox.
Shane, that thing is hell after you, dude.
Dude, that thing took me out.
I thought it said pick up key or something.
You found a key?
Shane, I can't get hit again.
Eat some food. Oh, it's throwing acid?
Yeah, that's what killed me. Run big circle laps,
ow.
Dude.
Shane, there's something on it we have to grab. A key or something.
Run, Dylan, run. Don't get hit, Dylan, no!
Dude, he is hurting me while I'm on the ground. Like, how's this possible?
And he got me somehow. I'm dead. I'm gone.
Don't die, Shane. Or game over.
Shane, you're not hitting it. You're not killing it. There's nothing you can do with that. Whenever he steps over his own good, is it killing?
I doubt it.
What the hell? He's on top of me. He won't get off.
There's nothing we can do here, dude.
There's got to be a way to defeat it.
You gotta hit it in a certain spot or something.
Okay, when he's powered up like that, you gotta be careful.
He's throwing the goo.
Ow! No!
Dang, Shane.
Dude, he's right behind me. Oh crap, I'm cornered.
Don't stop sprinting.
Don't Quinn needs to Google how to kill him. Or we're screwed.
Yeah, I will.
I feel like we shouldn't. That's cheese. That would be an illegitimate victory.
Wait! Oh crap, I thought you just respawned. Dang it. Can y'all get unstuck or something?
Yeah, but that would just take us back to the ship.
Oh my gosh, I'm dead. He charges. He can't get out.
Are you actually dead?
Yep. He charges you and pins you down. You can't get out.
So if we all hit unstuck, what happens?
Here, leaving world. I have an idea.
It just kicked me out of the world.
Just give me a second. Yeah, I know. World backups.
No.
Just give me a second. We need to go in there with healing salve. And hella weapons. Our bows and arrows.
Yeah, I just read it. You actually have to hit it. There's nothing special. I was wondering if that was just ineffective. That's why.
You know what's really cool that I just noticed? That there is a Discord for Raft. Like on the very bottom right. And if you want to play Raft with people, you can just go there. It's pretty cool.
Check out their worlds and stuff.
Yep.
What will they think of next?
What are you doing, Shane?
I'm just... Yeah, just give me a minute. I'm loading to see if there's a previous save. Nope, or I'm dead in all of them. So it saves the game, but it, like, you can't go back.
What if we all hit unstuck?
If we're all down? Here, let's try that. It doesn't hurt.
Well, we can't join World Chain. Not unless you're in there already.
Yeah, it's not letting me.
I'm joining it right now. I need to load the most current one.
So, Shane, stone arrows bounce off of the hyena. Machete is the best and really only weapon. All the other ones are kind of...
That's what I was using.
Yeah. You just have to kill it. No puzzles, no nothing.
Okay, I'm loading in. Y'all can join me now.
Just like we knew, whenever it's glowing, you can't do any damage to it. So
we just need to make a ton of healing salve. Yeah, we
they
have
said,
that.
They said you just have to bring a lot of damage and just really fight it, which is exactly what I was hoping for.
Okay, I loaded on to where it was hurt a lot. Hopefully, we can get unstuck soon.
All right, Shane, hold on. I'm don't start it just yet. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Yeah. Oh, well, you can join real fast. Join real fast.
I'm joining.
Because we're gonna have to wait.
Machete.
Yeah, we're gonna have to build multiple. We have plenty of meds for it. Yeah.
So, do I hit unstuck or what?
Yeah, hit unstuck when you can.
It's not letting me yet.
If everyone dies in hard mode, then you have to restart. Or someone has to join your map that hasn't gone down. Did you hear me, Gabe?
Yeah. But how would he, like, rescue us, though?
So Dylan, actually, we can do this. Dylan just needs to sign in on Steam.
I'm in.
Dylan, you just need to sign in on Steam on your account and on Mielo's computer. And then we get on all unstuck, then you have to heal us because there's no way for us to pick ourselves up in hard mode.
Shit. I don't know if it's going to work like that, bro.
Yeah, it will. All you have to do is just sign into your account on Steam and you can get on the game right away.
Okay, we're going to see, but I don't think it's going to work like that. I don't think you can have two Steam instances running at the same time.
No, you can't. You have to log out of Miiabelle's and log in on yours.
Okay, so I need to exit out of this game and everything then.
Mm-hmm.
Should I hit unstuck?
Yes.
Okay. I'm on the raft. Waiting for rescue. And I'm on top of you, Shane. Does that please you?
Mm-hmm. You're warm.
Shane, okay, so what the hell are we supposed to do if I didn't have an account?
You have to restart. That's what I read online.
Yeah, but you do have an account.
I know. I'm just asking.
I mean, I bet there's people that die and then they, like, get their friends to get Raft just to come save them, you know? And then they make more money. Smart business idea.
I don't even know what all my Raft stuff is, Shane.
Your Steam stuff?
I don't know what my Steam stuff is, no.
You should be able to check on your email. Just type in, like, do a search, type in Steam, and then you should get that information. Let me actually check something.
We just need hella healing salve, because if y'all go down, then we're screwed. Essentially.
Can y'all tell me... Okay, so I'm gonna have to... Do y'all know what my Steam name is on your account?
Yeah, it's Deputy Goins 93. No caps.
My password is
Olam 93.
Someone posted in Reddit, "Hi all, my friend and I started a new game for an update and thought we'd try hard mode. Unfortunately, we didn't notice you can't respawn and got careless on one of the storyline islands. So I was wondering if anyone would be willing to join our game to revive us. If not, or it's not far, and trust me, we don't be careless again knowing now."
Well, that's exactly what the Discord is there for. So, like, if you join the Raft Discord, you can probably just get anyone that's playing Raft and be like, "Hey, come help me out real quick."
Yo, that'd be kind of funny if you let someone on your deal. They took all your stuff or changed your raft around or repainted everything. And revived you afterwards and dipped.
Yeah. Like, is there a way you can kick players? Like, if you're the world leader?
Because if not,
then you're in trouble. Oh, no, not really, because you can just leave. If you leave the world, it'll kick everyone out. So you can get unstuck, then you leave the world, kicks them out, and then you just come back in.
Well, what I'm saying is before they revive you.
Oh, yeah, they could potentially... yeah, they could probably do that. Just mess up all your stuff, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Dang, so you better trust them then. Like, destroy the entire raft. And then, or like, leave one square.
Yeah. So my name is Deputy Goins 93. What the F is my password?
It's probably like Cockleton the Third or something.
Wish life was that simple.
Doesn't Steam have like a forgot password thing and it sends it to your email?
I don't know, bro. Y'all are really stressing me. Forgot my Steam stream name or password. I'm literally putting my account and everything on the line for this craft.
Dude, this hyena is stressing me.
Yeah.
That's literally the last battle.
Did you Google that?
Nope.
And how do you know?
It's a feeling.
You don't know. Exactly.
No, I do. You know?
No, I don't. No, just you like should. You don't know.
But what effing bombs, I dude. Wanted to go to sleep an hour ago, Shane.
Me too.
Dang, it's already 12? Sheesh, man.
Just have Dylan come in and save us, and we play this some other time.
Do the last boss fight later?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so then why can't he unstuck us later, you know?
Just in case he's not here at me above.
Imagine he drives all the way to his house to get his laptop so he can log in to unstuck us.
Or do that. Okay, password's been updated. Let's see if we can get in. I literally spent $20 just so you'll have a freaking recovery account. I demand compensation.
Low key, if we're going to talk about recovery, you're going to have to log in on Mia Bell's computer next time and with her credentials and then have her personal live. So if we all go down, you can log in on hers and do that.
Or he could just finish the game on his account, you know?
And we can just say we can risk it for the biscuit.
No, actually, we shouldn't risk it.
There's no level up process that she had at all, so...
Yeah, we shouldn't risk it, because then if we have to get unstuck again, then we, like... Yeah, it'd be rough.
Oh, man. Okay, so that's not even working. You said my username is DeputyGoins93.
Mm-hmm. But that may not be, like, your...
No, it's DylanGoins93. Finally, Cockleton.
Well then. Dude, that music was kind of hype. Felt like a D&D boss battle.
Where's my only game?
Soon you'll have Tarky.
Need a gaming PC. Where is it, dude?
It's only like 10 Chipotle bowls, dude, with extra guac and extra chicken and...
Yeah.
Large chips and a large drink.
And a extra queso.
Exactly.
And a beer.
Ooh, man. Yeah, I am getting tired.
So here's what I don't understand. It's saying it's $20 now. I already have it. I've played on it.
Yeah. You should have access to it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure why it's telling you that. So it says purchase instead of play?
Yeah.
I'm gonna come over and look.
Strange.
Oh, it's because you needed me on the Steam. On. Yeah, I'm here. You have to log out on this.
Okay, well.
It's because it's the. On your actual computer. But you know all your credentials now, so you gotta do is just log in on.
Let's hope it's that easy. I don't think so, but. This is really scrounging.
This is metagaming.
Borrow.
Because it's on the computer. Yeah, so just press that.
This game belongs to Steam User Gthing. What? I already bought this game. I'm not buying it again, Shane.
You shouldn't have to. It's in the library of Gabe.
Why is it? Maybe he'll have to exit out, Shane, so I can request it from him.
Yeah, tell him to.
Gabe, if you exit out of the game, once I get Shane up, then we can all log back in and he'll get us up. But if you exit out of the game, it'll allow me to borrow it from you.
Wait. Why would you have to do that if you're logged into your account? I don't understand.
I know. I have no idea. It's telling me to buy it again. I already bought it.
Why is it asking?
That's strange. That shouldn't be, but I'm going to... I exited the game. Do I need to exit Steam and everything?
I don't think so. Or just the game? It's just saying request failed whenever I'm asking you to borrow it. Request access. Request failed to send authorization.
Dude, what?
Paid $20 for this game.
Can you screen share? I'm gonna try to see what's going on over there.
Here, Shane, hop on.
You can always figure this out later. Didn't have to do it tonight. Yeah, Gabe, why would
Can you screen share? I wanna figure out what's going on here.
Yeah, I'll do that. All right, can you see it?
Yeah. Okay, so he's logged into his account, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where it says all, on the left, click that.
My games?
Yes.
It doesn't show that he has any games.
Okay, where it says all, go to library. All on the left, click that. Wow, it's so pixelated. I can't see what that is.
I don't understand why he doesn't have it.
Yeah, because he already bought it for sure. Like, he definitely bought it.
Mm-hmm.
Let me Google that really quick. Steam may allow you to play the game while it is in the process of authorizing the event that you're... Wait. Steam is asking me to purchase a game I already paid for. But a game... let's see. If you have not recently purchased a game... Wait. Steam may allow you to play the game while it is in the process of authorizing your credit card. In the event that your credit card purchases decline, Steam will remove the game from your library list. The next time you try and play the game, Steam will ask you if you want to attempt to purchase it again. You must make a valid purchase in order to play if your payment was declined for any reason.
Are you sure the payment went through on here?
Explain that.
Well, yeah, it will let you play whenever they're trying to validate your card. If it shows $20 out of your PayPal.
Yes, sure.
That's just a scenario. So, yeah, he said that it came out of his PayPal account. Why is it coming from your library, though? I don't get that.
Yeah, I don't either. I don't either.
Why does this have to do with anything with you?
Okay, so this is saying that... Most likely scenario is that you have a second account that you forgot about.
I think we just do this later. It's already 12:30.
Okay, so Gabe says that this isn't your account that you bought it on. You have a second Steam account.
They're both tied to this.
Email? It's possible.
Okay, we'll get off. Let me try and log in.
That's what this is saying. It's saying that most likely.
You told me that my Jane, what'd you do to these headphones? I hear myself like 10,000 times. Okay. You said that the account name was Deputy Goins 93, so that's what I logged in as. I'll try a different one.
That's who I have on my on my friends list, that's who I have. But
maybe D-Way93.
Okay. Dude. That's the weird thing is that okay. So I'm only friends with Deputy Goins 93. And it says that you have 11 out of 104 achievements in Raft, meaning you've played Raft on this account, Deputy Goins 93. So I don't know what the fluff is talking about. I mean, I can screen share with you and show you what I'm seeing here.
Okay.
Look at this. Okay, are you seeing this?
Let me try and do this real quick. I don't know if what I'm seeing on your screen would help at all.
Yeah, it's Deputy Goins 93, Dylan, all lowercase.
That's what I had. That's what I was logged in as. Maybe you are seeing just email attached or something.
Brooklyn 2777, last online 3 years ago.
Rip.
Yeah, I'm looking through my friends lists.
Oh, that's whenever Andrew had a crush on her and they were playing Amnesia. And then she played Roller Coaster Tycoon with me in 2018. Dang, that was a while ago.
Yeah. I just see.
And are you on your in the world?
Yeah. Oh, you figured it out?
Yep.
Nice.
Okay. I'm opening back up.
I'm just rezzing y'all and then we gotta get off and go to sleep, Jen.
100%. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, we're
so,
gonna make
so what was link. What was the problem then? Was there an alternate account? There
were two accounts tied to that email address, but neither one of them, or the one that you guys told me it was, wasn't it? It was a different login, same email.
Okay, well.
That shouldn't be allowed, but whatever.
Yeah, I would just I don't know, make a note of that or something, so you don't forget. Whatever your login was.
No effing way, I just got incapacitated.
What?
Seriously?
The last time I was in this world, I was in the water.
Gosh.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I heard the shark.
Like seconds behind me. I jump up and it's over with. Let me exit the game and try and come back.
It's all over. Oh my gosh, dude. Wait, maybe it won't save? No, it did. It definitely. Oh, wait, maybe if I leave.
It's all over, but all the right. Crime.
Wait. Okay. I'm loading the world back. Maybe it didn't save you, Doc.
No. There's no way.
Wait, what are we doing?
There's no way.
I exited out of the island before it auto-saved to see if it would fix, but I doubt it did. Okay, I'm back.
Okay, if that's the case, and you did die, one thing we can do is message Tony and be like, hey man, help a fellow Aggie out. You know?
He does have it. You're right.
And he does play. He might even be online right now. Let me see, actually.
There's also a mod that we could download that would allow us.
Wait, there's a mod?
Jeez.
Wait, let me see if Tony's online right now.
There's a mod that you can download that will allow you to get unstuck. I was looking it up.
Loaded in and I didn't have my health was dead.
Yeah, you dropped, right? Raft.
Alright, I'm gonna message him right now. Wait, hold on. Dude, if he comes in clutch, that would be amazing. Let me see if he's up.
What y'all doing?
Becky, we all died on Raft, and we're playing on hard mode, and it's basically GG's unless someone rezzes us. So we're, like, messaging... I'm messaging Tony from, like, WXP. Because he's the only other person that I know has this game. See if he can come rescue us.
Okay.
We're fighting like the final boss. And he like... clapped us pretty good. What are you up to?
I was playing Forky.
Okay.
I have done literally all the quests I can possibly do. I've done all the Dragon Ball Z ones, all the Vibin ones, all the daily ones, the weekly ones, and the Snap ones. The only thing else is like the milestones, but like kind of hard to do quickly.
Hmm. Well, I messaged him, but he doesn't appear to be online. Maybe he'll get it on his phone if he's still up and he can message me back, but I don't know. As of right now, it's kind of doomed.
I think that when you all throw a Hail Mary into the Raft Discord for the world.
Join the Raft Discord. Yeah, that could be. I'd rather get Tony because he's like a trusted, you know, like I've known him, you know, so.
What about Jericho? Did he buy it?
I don't think he's bought it yet.
He has definitely not.
Yeah, but it is pretty oof.
There's nothing wrong with us just leaving it like this for the night though, right?
No. I mean, we can look, Shane, what you can do is, do you have him on Discord?
Yes.
Okay, just you send him a message since you're the world leader, okay? And all he needs to do is res you. And once you're resed, you can res us later. See what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he messaged me. Hold on. I can tomorrow night? Okay, sounds good.
Perfect.
Thanks, man.
All right, I said
appreciate
thanks,
so. It.
All right, I'm in my stream. You'll have a good one.
Can you end my stream for me, Shane?
Okay, stream's ending.
Or end both of our streams. Like, wrap it up in a nice little bow.
Oh, me?
Yes.
Oh, well, I already ended mine.
Oh. Well, can you end my stream anyway?
All right, everyone. It's not watching a Gabe's channel. All the empty... Oh, Dylan. Oh, yeah. Dylan's watching, I think, still. I mean, maybe you have people. I don't know. Just kind of... perturbed right now. But thank you all for watching and joining. And we'll get this finished and beat the boss here soon.
I believe in y'all.
Thank you, Becky. I don't, but we can do it. But yeah. Okay, y'all have a good night.
What is happening? What?
Oh no! Dang it! Oh, dude! Oh!
Oh my gosh, dude!
I heard the sword outside.
Gabe, so this is me after a long day of work, and I'm ready to mistreat my wife.
Oh my gosh.
Come on.
No.
Who won? We both went down.
Wow, dude.
Who won?
Dude, we got a
quick... Yes, I won.
You won?
I won.
What?
I won.
Wow, dude.
I'm running for the safe room.
game.
Oh no, there's a witch right in the way. No!
No.
Alright, I'm the sacrifice. Just go. Go to the safe room. Go.
Where is it?
Keep going. Just follow the...
I'm following the arrows, but... Oh my gosh.
Okay, close the door. Close the door. Oh
no,
my
jockey
gosh!
Jumped me.
You've gotta be kidding me!
A jockey jumped me
oh
right there.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you about?
Was rapist or just a...
Oh, wait. Hold up. What? Time out. No. Freaking way. Yeah.
Dude, you qualified four in a
winning.
Row, dude.
This is happening.
Dude, watch you get the crown.
Oh, this
what?
Connected?
What?
No.
What?